pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
Quite a few Erujians with us.
We'll see if they're sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow trigger.
Roger that. Understood.
All right.
Understood.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. The information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Missile.
UAV reacting. Missile. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft stay sharp. Intercept Missile. Now.
Say so. I'm here for you.
Trigger, score to kill! Hell yeah! You
I'm triggered. Is it just me, or is that thing trying to read Trigger's reaction?
Status updates from Arugin aircraft.
It's observing Strike 1. It's like it's Strike 5.
Confirmation.
That's right. That's how it used to be done.
One target left. We can do this.
UAV is down. Radar signal is lost.
Start stopping. Showing us how it's done.
It's definitely the most intense thing I've ever been in. I can't wait to tell my son about it.
The space elevator is just powered up. Looks like we made it in just the nick of time. Fortunately, you've prevented data that may have included Trigger's flying style from leaking. I've got a special bottle of wine for occasions like this. What do you say we open it?
Can you hear me? There's still one drone left.
Is that? More importantly, I thought Trigger destroyed all the drones.
It's thrown away its wings, yet it's still flying. Can anyone hear me? That aircraft needs to be taken care of.
She's right. I see something on the radar. The UAV is alive and kicking.
Space elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission.
Count, where are you going? We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
Damn fool.
Caution, pull up.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, you'll make it.
Caution, pull up.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
There it is. UAV spotted. We finally found it. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
Damn fool.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, and you'll make it.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. Take a short time for the drone to send over the data.
There it is! UAV spotted! We finally found it! I heard some static when the gate closed. Do you think the UAV is operating the gates? Well, there goes our only way out. I thought we were gonna pull this off after making it through that maze.
sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it. Send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger. Shoot it down, Trigger! Choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Turn to radar.
I did it! That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
Belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this
spaceport. Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. Last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
To skies unknown, the path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad. The refugees built the settlement for themselves at the base of the space elevator. A humanitarian mission from Yuktuvania airdropped some supplies for them again today. Thanks to the princess, the whole world was pitching in to help these people. Handing out the relief supplies would have been a perfect gig for that anarchist dude. But since he's dead now, the job went to the guy from Belka, George. I guess Tabloid got that new system he wanted in the end. Mihai's granddaughters are helping out too. Mihai. That cranky old geezer's here with us, too.
I never wanted to create anything, and now here I am, clinging to life. Watching as my grandchildren and their generation make a new future for themselves and the world. Is this my punishment, then? All I do is lie here, wasting away. I'll never know the freedom.